think like the universe, like poetry, because Honduras is the heart of the continent America, and now I'm living here in the Grüne Herz von Deutschland, the Green Heart of Germany. And it's really nice to have like this relationship heart from heart. Scientific instrumentation is a specialized program where the students get to know how the theoretical concepts can be useful for solving practical engineering problems. It has several branches of research studies. One of them is material for sensor. Another area is analytics. And the third area is industrial design. After graduate, you have several opportunities. You can either go to the industry and work, or you can apply for a PhD position in the topic that you are interested. In the Master of Scientific Instrumentation, most of the classes has these practical laboratories, so where you can accompany all the theoretical knowledge with practice, and you have to write one report of that practice. So the program gives you the possibility to apply the theoretical knowledge in practical ways. I have a mini job. I have a mini job in Jena, and you can also have this Werkstudent possibility because it's a nice thing to have this income when you are a student. And it's a nice thing also that the schedules are really flexible, so you can have the chance to study and also work. And I appreciate that. Erzsébet Hochschule has access, the students has access for the AAD scholarships for the Deutschland Stipendium. If it's your first year of studies, then you can apply to the Thuringen Plus. If you are working in your thesis, then you can apply for another Master Arbeit semester stipendium. I have seen that there is a lot of possibilities for the IT departments and software development. So I would like to know that, because then I will focus my time to learn one programming language or app development, and maybe that will help me in the past to make more easier my looking for the internship. In my personal opinion, I think that the proper word for defining Jena, I will say, is a convenient city. It's convenient because you have the possibility for apply for a student dorm, and they are really cheap in comparison with the private one. The public transport is really good. You almost has like 20 hours per day. The public transport is really good, but you can have a lot of activities. You can have from soccer games to free classical concerts for free in the folk house. And you can find like a lot of activities that they are scheduled for the university, for the students. And there is always something to do, so. The first aspect is like, it's possible to survive here in Thuringen only with English, because you have English programs in the university, because most of the young students know how to communicate in English. But if you want to make a living, if you want to integrate yourself in the city and get to know local persons, it's better for you to learn the language. I have long-term plans here in Germany. I would like to stay. I know that I need to learn the language, and I'm doing that, I'm focusing on that. So I think that that is my goal, to have like this knowledge to help the industry to have this more proper and efficient usage of the energy. My suggestion to you is try to participate in all the activities, in the activities that the city has, the university has. Try to involve yourself and be open with friends. Try to know people from other countries, from other cultures. It's a dream come true to be here.